Wait. Oh, it's okay, I'm set now. Right. Hi guys, we're on Minecraft again. We have already started a bit on the survival, but me and Drew made a survival world with Toy Story theme because I had to use my pack. And yeah, as you can tell, I kind of have full iron armor and weapons, but you know, it's fine. You don't need to know that. Right, yeah, we have shields, look at them, this is cool. Right, we have kind of started in advance. We are now gonna go over this ocean, try to get over to the island right over there. But I'm gonna hang on. I'll make us a boat. Okay, chill. Hopefully. Yeah, he's pretty crazy. I don't know why I did it. Right. You ready? Get in. Right, I don't have enough stuff to make us both one each, so you know. The boats are so cool with the Wisteria mode. It looks like you're in a car, but obviously you're not, but it's cool. Why is it so dark in my room? Turtles! Right, can I kill him? I feel bad killing him, but they give us good stuff. All right. No, not. Hey, I guess if we just go. I don't know, but can you please stop? Okay, can you please stop? I pressed the wrong button. Wait, I need to grab my boat. Oh, look at that weird tower thing! What is that? I think we should set up camp here. Right. I think it's one of the ice towers. Turtles! I'm sorry! I'm so sorry! Yeah, let's not go there though. Not yet. We'll adventure that later. Let's just set up camp here. No, I didn't literally mean campfire. I just meant let's set up camp somewhere. Right. Are you following me? Are you following me? No, Joy. Right, I've got an idea. We're gonna set up camp in this area. Cause like the trees over there, we can go get some wood, and there's trees here. We are gonna build our house right here. I don't know, I didn't, but okay. I'm pretty sure I didn't. Can you even ask the viewers? I haven't gave you anything. I wanna get a dog! I have a dog! Come on, Slinky, keep my... Yes! Slinky! Are you mine? Yes! Slinky! Where's Slinky? Oh, here you are. Right, you know, hang on. Can I just say that? I'm kind of going to copy PewDiePie here and call it Sven. Basically, Joy. No, I haven't named it yet. That's what I'm going to call it when I get a name deck. But, right. PewDiePie now plays Minecraft. It's crazy, I know. But yeah, he plays Minecraft now, and he called his dog Sven, and I'm kind of going to copy him and call mine Sven because it's adorable, and it's PewDiePie, so I have to. Yeah, don't, please don't tell him I copied him. He'll come and murder me. He's terrible at Minecraft as well. You know the shears. Okay. Ew! Kill it! Never shear a sheep again, please. I'm traumatized. Why? Now we need to make a house real quick. We need to start making our house. Yeah, we're not making a house out of wool. That's just, yeah, no. So far, what? No, I don't have any, and no. Ew. You can keep it, I don't want it. We need to set up camp, it's turning night, oh God. Do you have any bones? You try. And it's about to turn night. We can find some skeletons, Troy. I know, but we know they're over here now. So we'll find some skeletons, we'll kill them. And because we live right next to the place they are, then we'll get you one, okay? All right, let's just quickly get some wood so we can at least make some walls on our house so we don't die. Because that's not gonna be good. Did you hit a dog? They're all coming! That's what happens, Troy. If a pack of wolves are here, they'll all come at you if you hit one. I thought you'd know that, but. Sorry, I didn't make that mess. You're on your own here, dude. Troy, you're gonna die. Oh. Oh, boy. Hell no. Come on. Look, let's get to our safe spot. We're gonna be fine. We're gonna be fine. We're gonna be fine. Sit. Troy, you're gonna have to kill him, ain't you? Move! Move! I'm trying to make walls, they're not done yet. There's not gonna be one yet. Ah! Get in! Do you have enough wool to make a bed yet? I have two, I think. All right, I have two, I mean four, I have four. You need wood? I have some wood as well, take it, it's here. There. Right, do you have any spare wood? Give me all the spare wood you have. We need to make this house safe. Right, let's just go to sleep. Just go to sleep. One block away from my house. Oh, I forgot. Get it. Did you get the bone? Here's some food, take it. I should have some food in the oven cooking right now as well. Get it. Yay. There's so many dogs. No wonder you nearly died. Some wood and try upgrade our house a bit more and make it a bit more secure so we actually like can live without dying, because you know, by what you're gonna have to kill them. Excuse me, sir, is there a problem? Don't worry. Hopefully better now. I'm just gonna, you know, scatter some of these trees around so we don't have to keep hunting for them now. I'm gonna hopefully upgrade our house enough that we can have walls, and then we'll try to get a door. I know. Excuse me, I've been talking this whole time. beans. Hi. What? At our house. At our house. Our roof is going to be really low, but we're going to have to deal with it unless we want spiders to climb in at night. Troy, above your bed is where the hole is. I'll go get some more wood. Cool beans. Okay. Oi. These dogs seem easy to kill. Two hits, I've been killing it. What? Is that yours? What? What? Your dog's in here. I need to get my dog out of the way. That's where I need to put my two chests. Yeah, there's two chests that I've put down, but they're mine, okay? Yeah, get your own. Yeah. I don't know. Leave him, he's fine. Me and him are gonna go on an adventure. I need to get some stone, so. I need to make some more furnaces. Ooh, I got, wait. I'll give it to you in a second. I have another dog! I wanna see what a squid look like. I haven't seen him yet. It's Galaxy! I've already got food. Nah. Where the hell did you get an enchanted apple from? It's not an enchanted apple. It's a spider eye. I'm not stupid. Yes, it is. I don't know. Yeah, dogs, don't go down there. It's really, it goes really far down. I don't want you to die. I'm getting some iron, dude. Turning night. Oh, by the way, guys. My axe is alright. Alright. Nah. I don't know. Alright, obviously one of my dogs is now called Sven. I don't know what's called the other one. I don't know. I can't think of what to call him. Yeah. One of mine is obviously called Sven. So comment down below a name to call my other one and Troy's one. Come in, dogs. No, in. Alright, Troy, there's four furnaces, but they are mine, okay? No. My dogs won't get in. Right, now I'm going to bed. I don't know, why are you? Oh, by the way, Troy, these four furnaces are mine, so, you know, don't use it. Move. Troy, move. No, Troy, I said they're mine for a reason. I made them, and you keep stealing all my furnaces, so I can't use them. So, these are mine. Do not touch them. Don't go for an adventure, my children. If you could just get off my chest, we could go for a nice adventure. Yay, you finally went off my chest. Now get out of the way. Right, now I'm stacked on food, but I'll let you guys go get your own food. Go on. Troy! You're lucky I missed. Stopped, okay. Sure. Troy, you didn't hit it, I hit it, and then my dog went after it, but you killed it. Oh, shh. Shh. Joel, you soon need to move out of my house. You will, okay. This is my house, you better move out of it soon. Plus, why are you following me? Fine. It's kind of trying to go on an adventure, just me and my dogs, but whatever, seen come. No, you're not my dog, though. No, you're not. Joy. There's like billions of humans on Earth. What are you talking about? No, I'm not human either. I'm a blooming hedgehog from Toy Story. No, I'm a hedgehog. Cool. Turn around for yes, jump for no. Queens. Yeah, I'm kind of trying to get up there, Joy. I don't know. I don't know. Probably. Dogs, you can teleport to me. Just... No, my dog nearly just died. Dogs, get up here so I can feed you. Well, I'm not feeding both of you because, you know, you just make another child and I can't bother to deal with one. But I need to feed one of you because one of you nearly just died. So I'm just gonna have to feed both of you, ain't I? All right, I guess I'm just gonna have to have a child. Feed, and feed. Just to make sure you're full health. I know they're now gonna have a baby. Oh my God! Look at your baby. Look at your baby little Slinky. Look at him though. Where did you go? Troy, do not kill my dogs. Do not kill my dogs. I'll try and set them down, but you cannot kill them. Oh, the baby! That is why you don't hit me. It's okay, dogs. It was your fault, you hit me! They're just being good children and protecting me. Right, do not touch me. Troy, there's many towers, which one? I saw all of them. Our house is somewhere. Jump! I jumped down. Yep. No, it isn't. I was joking. Troy. Oh, please do not die. You lose everything. I can't bother to go back and find all your stuff in the water. No, you're not. Oh, by the way, Troy, you need to get all your stuff out of my house now. We're going on an adventure, okay? We're leaving all this stuff. I'm cooking my stuff. So what's the stuff I need? What's the important stuff here? Wool may come in handy, I'll keep it anyway. Seagrass? Nah, not really. Okay. Oh God. In here. Right, Troy, put all the stuff you don't want in this chest I have, because we're leaving. I'll wait for you outside. Actually, first we're gonna go to sleep, though. It's turning nighttime, so before we leave, we'll probably go to sleep. I'm just trying to get in, cause I'm here. Troy, there's important things in here. I'm taking some of the stuff then. Go to sleep. We're going on a trip. Watch me, Nanny. Watch me whip. All right, come on, dogs. You follow me, dogs? Good. We're going on a trip. Watch me, Nene. Watch me, whip. Going through the sky. Little eyes. I don't know what a segment. Took too long. Come on. We're going this way. Did you leave him? Because I accidentally breeded him. You dare. You can't punch me anyway, you're too weak. You sure about that? Right, we're blocking the lava off, okay? We're going on a trip. Watch me, Nene. Watch me, whip. fridge. If it's a cat, normally that means the village is nearby. What cat is it? What cat is it? Is it cute? Is it cute? Where is it? Oh my god, it's so scary! Can I kill it? Ooh, it dropped a string. I'm pretty sure that's a log, Troy. Definitely. Lava! Same. Did any of my dogs go in? One. A village! Over there! No, we went the opposite way. And it's different. It's a different biome. Not my problem. We're looting this, boy! Your problem, you should have ate. I didn't know, and I don't need to know. From villages. I know, it's really cute. Because they're all aliens, it's actually really adorable. Looky! Guys, look, look, this is a baby alien we're talking about. They're so adorable. You know what? I'm going to transform into their kind. Trade. Hello. Look at the golems in this thing. I nearly died. I literally nearly died. Iron golems are strong. Yeah. Nah, I'm good. Oi, I'm checking this house. No, you didn't. I was in there. No, you didn't. Alright, I've looted this village. Let's leave. I know. Cool. So we need to find an area where we're gonna set up base and stay. Troy. I left the village. What was it? Come here. Behind you. Bread! Why are all my pets swimming? You might find another dog here. Is your dog with you? What, Troy? You left your dog. It what? Here. You might be able to get another dog in here if you want. This is a forest where normally they spawn. Be careful of the berry bushes, they hurt. Don't worry, I'll teleport you to me. Berry bush! Right, maybe we shouldn't go in this area. Go back in the water, let's not go in that area. Screw the dogs, they're probably all dead from the berry bushes. All my dogs are here, good. Just witnessed one of them get pushed by. Let's go over this hill and see what's there. I don't know. What? You know what, we're gonna cheat a bit. I'm turning it today because we're not ready. Is it your hunger? Where are you? Where are you? Are you getting hurt now? Dog, get out of there! Is your hunger bar all the way up? Okay. I don't know what it is then, but just come on. Did Did my dog just die? Oh no, they're all here. I heard one of them get hurt. I have no food to give him either. I only have bread. They don't eat bread. Oh. I don't have any meat. I do, but I need it. Baby, 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 baby. Baby, come here. Okay, I'm not giving him food then. I tried, but it didn't do anything, so you know. What? Yes, he is. Now he isn't, what the hell? I just want this dog. A dog, try get it. I have two more bones. Try it. Yay. Look, Troy, there's more. Do you have any more bones? Aww. Well, at least you've got a dog now. Yeah. I'm going in, boy. Wait, a village. Let's do this first. Village first. Watch out for the berry bushes. Yeah. It's a church. They'll be fine, we'll protect him. We will. So who's gonna let your dog die? Seriously, I'm not your slave. Cool. I have some salmon. I'm going to try and get a cat. Troy, I might be able to get a cat. I might be able to get a cat. No! Stupid cat! Purple bed! Yeah, I'm still getting stuff. I have a saddle! I can get a horse now. No, my house, Dipsy! Oh, there's not really, obsidian. Fine, I'll share the obsidian out. That's literally all was in there. All right. Right, let's literally go to the mansion after this, these houses. There's nothing in that one, no. I'm gonna go to this one. That's why I always leave the doors open so I know. Yep. What? Oh my God! Oh, there's lava somewhere in there. I'm not gonna risk my dog getting killed. Just a load of chests, they're always empty. Oh. Troy. Oh my God. Name tag! Dipsy! Yeah, there was a name tag. I'm getting rid of some of my trash in here. Cool. I don't know. I guess they are. Enemy. I'm about to die. Wait a minute. Let me eat. Emeralds aren't really that good, so I put mine in the chest. Mushrooms. No, it's over here. No. Wait, I'm checking the jail cells. It's okay. I don't think there's anything in them. Oh, look. It's him. It was like the actual, like, pillager. Not pillager. You know what I mean? Like, vindicator person. Yeah, oh, let's just, I've got saplings in it. Troy, hang on, I ran out of torches. Got some more, it's okay. All right, now I've got to go upstairs. Yeah, I know. We've got to go upstairs now. I'm gonna turn it daytime. I mean, we're going this way first, I'm guessing. Going this way. Oh, there are stairs upstairs. We go. Is he gone? It's really hard to see. Right, let's go up these stairs now and then we'll go to the other side. I know we'll go over there in a second, but we'll go upstairs first so we don't forget about it. Oh, there's literally nothing here. Oh. Just checking behind. Yeah, what is that? I'm taking a golden apple. I'm taking a name tag. I'm taking. Put some trash in the chest. Next time we come across the chest, put some of your trash in it. Okay, I'll wait for you then. I got a golden apple, but I think I'm gonna use it now because I'm getting really hurt. Stairs. Nothing. Ah! Sit your dog down. My dog's killed Wolf. I did my dog killed yours because I accidentally hit you and then my dog's attacked. Oh no. It wasn't me! I accidentally hit you when we was fighting. There's another one! Kill him! Shall we protect me, please? I'm gonna die. Come back, shall we come back, come back, come back? No! Hang on! I'm getting revenge! Let me go back somewhere safe and I will! Ah! Hold on a second! I know! Alright, let's just check these rooms out and then we'll go fight that dude. I think that's, yeah, them ones are normally empty. Come here! Oh. I didn't even know that! I'm getting attacked as well. No! No, you hit one of my dogs. Do you really have it though? I know I'm teleporting you to me. Right, let's check in here. Thank you. this one, the purple dude. Killing him before he does. I know, I have two of them now. Hang on, there's another room. I've run out of torches. It's okay, I got him. Oh, I do not got him. My dogs just don't like you. Don't want me to teleport you to me? Right, well, he's going to the toilet. I'm going to try... While I go to the toilet, I'm gonna get some food and heal myself up from that traumatizing. I don't even know what happened, but it's traumatizing. So I'm just gonna heal myself a bit now. Okay. Never got in a mansion again. Oh, it's a horse. I really like the white one. I want a brown one. I'm recording. No, but Troy, what an adventure! I'll teleport you to me, yeah? Troy, I'll teleport you to me, yeah? Yeah, Troy, that is the mansion we was just in. I need to heal up though, I'm really hurting. Alright. Okay, I'll probably change. Oh, I don't know. I'm not gonna change mine yet. I'm trying to get food because I'm like, you know, struggling with food. Cool. I'm trying to get like some food so I don't starve and nearly die like I just did. So once we get to a spot where you want to stop, actually, can we stop here so I can, you know? I died like no times. I can teleport to you though. It's not lava. It's water. It's not. not right now. I'm kind of trying to heal up. Jump down where? Jump down where? So we need to set up a camp somewhere, and we need to like find where we're gonna stay forever. Yeah, we're gonna have to find our area where we wanna stay. I don't know, there's like one or two mansions in each world. Sometimes there's only one, sometimes there's two, sometimes there's even three. They're rare though, aren't they? Well, they're supposed to be rare. Oi, wait up, dude. Where are you going? Where did you go? Why are you over there? Eh. Alright. Sure. We are not. We're not going in that biome. Cause it's got bushes, berry bushes. Not going. Nah. Not doing that again. Not cobblestone. I'm pretty sure it's gravel, I think. Yeah. Hang on a second. My controller is dying. Hold on, wrong way round, wait, nope, that was right, hang on, I'm in, it's fine, ignore me, I'm done, alright, let's go. Don't know, Joy, why did you risk it? Well, I'm gonna risk it. Oh, I made it. Should have kept up with me, I'm too fast. The dolphins, but in this pack they look like sharks. No, there isn't. The dolphins look like sharks in the pack. I know, just be careful. But we need to go to this village. I want to check it out. Oh, back his arms. No! No! Dogs! No! My dog has killed an arm because it spat at me! I'm taking this one. Hey, get a banana! I found him, I wanted them. No, get off. I dipsy them already. There is no king villain. What the hell are you talking about? I know. It's like trash. Potatoes. Potatoes. What? Oh no. That's why I'm saying goodbye, Major. Come this way! Troy! No! Oh my god! I teleported you to me! Jack, and they hit me and my dog was trying to kill you! I think it's because you hit me by accident! Alright, they're good with you now. I don't know why they just randomly stopped, but... Daylight! Yeah, let's never go back to that village. We're never going back, so... Hell no, and no, we didn't kill the... Did you kill the dude that had a name, like, a banner on his head? Okay, that's good then. No. I think we're gonna set up camp somewhere near here. Are they? Why do I only have two dogs? No. Your dog died. Did you kill my dog? I had three dogs when we was in the, like when we got attacked by pillagers. So I've a, ooh, there's a lamer. You're mine. I'm stealing the llama. Yeah. Troy, none of them have saddles. They have carpets. If you had a saddle, I'd be killing them and stealing it so I could use it for horses. You know what? There's no way I'm getting you all the way over that mountain. So, sorry, bye, llama. See you another day. I didn't kill him. I'm not getting him. Cool. If you hit them though, they do spit at you. Because you killed it before it could. You are just terrible at jumping. I don't know how many times you've died, but I feel bad for you. Don't think it's possible to count how many times you've died. Over there, there's a plain area. We're going to live there. Ah! Yeah, there's like a big area with nothing in it. We're gonna... I failed. We're gonna live there. I think. This is gonna be our pro... If this area is good, this is gonna be our, like... house, a proper house that we live in forever. Yeah. So? When did I ever say we was going back? Alright, this area's rubbish. Maybe we should go back to your dog and just stay there forever. But then how are my dogs gonna stay there? How are my dogs gonna get there? Doggy! Oh god. Right. You're gonna die and I'm gonna teleport to you and I'm gonna hope that my dogs come with me. If they don't, I'm literally going to cry. Are you sure? God, this is so depressing. Hey, dogs, come me. We're gonna teleport to Troy and hope that you come with me. They didn't come! That's not my dog! My dogs are gone and I'll get attacked by your loser dog. Why? Ow. Yeah, I'm gone. I just looted one. No. I didn't get a treasure map. I'm gonna die! Is there a treasure map? Get up, get up, get up! And I saw him, but I thought they were lame. I I don't think there is anything else, Troy. Try to kill me. No, no. 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 Troy. I will kill your dog. I will kill him. I know, it's your dog. It's trying to kill me. I'm leaving, dude. I'm leaving. Oh God. I'm leaving, leaving. You're never gonna find me, You don't even know where I went, Eva. You're screwed. And it's turned a night. Ooh, dang. You're gonna. My dog! One of my dogs are here! Where's the other one? One of my dogs, Troy. Just stop trying to kill me, okay? Because our dog is gonna fight, and then your dog is gonna die, or my dog is, and then I'm gonna hate you. I don't want to. I don't care. I'm not fighting you. Dog, get in. Yes, good child. I'm leaving. Stealing your dog. I literally don't care. I literally don't care. I'm not going yet. I don't want to die. Dog, stay here, okay? I'm gonna go try loot this place. I am. Dog! I found! Dog! 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 Oh my God, I found where we spawned, Troy! Dog, we're going there, you're coming with me as well. Screw the pillagers, they can just die, I don't care. Well, it's obviously not working because I'm not seeing any bullets, bruh. so when you die, you'll be close to me. Yeah, because you're a cheat. Just stop trying to kill me. No, you're trying to kill me. No, you're not. You're trying to kill me. No, you were trying to kill me. And I'm not falling for it, dude. First of all, you started smacking me, so I killed you, and you are now trying to get revenge by trying to kill me because I have my dog now, so back off. You're not gonna ever get me. I'm going to the other side of the world, away from you, so haha. You're never gonna find me. Sure you are. Where am I then? That was a joke. What? Sure, it would come up saying that my dog has been killed. So that's a complete lie. Right, are you actually going to kill me or not, Troy? Because if you are, I'm going to kick you out and I'm going to stop playing. Look, let's talk this through. Stop trying to kill me. No! Troy! You were supposed to be my brother. Why do you want to murder me? Troy, I will kick you out. You know what? I'm going to cheat. Cheating because you're cheating. I'm gonna cheat you. Come here, bud. Come here, doggy. Come here, good boy. Look, we're gonna go find your friends. Why did you leave the game? Dog. 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 Wait. Dog. Dog. Dude, dog. You can cheat him away for your life. My dog is following me all the way. I just got stuck in a tree. Alright, now I'm going back in survival. You left the game again, really? Hello? Alright, Droid's gone. I'm just gonna, you know, leave. Getting out of here, dude. Dude, we have tried it. Not happening. Alright, I guess I should come off a zone then. Bye, guys.